So, that series went how it did. But they will not convert me. Oh, I need this. Okay. Okay, so I have 4 colonies. Corruption, how bad am I? No, no, income. Ignore it. That might work on that later. That's fine. You go back. It might be good for me to attack them. Oh, think to myself, attacking these people right up here. I can't let France get any more land. It's getting kind of ridiculous. I have these church over here that kind of get into my territory. Azor tune. Bumbleway. Fuck, they're everywhere. I guess I'll just keep on expanding over here then. Can I fight them? Oh, I can. It's cool. It's time for me to go take the Molochs. I'll be doing that. Let's see how it goes. I should have more enough forces. Ever since I found this ledger, now I've been obsessed with my count. Spain. Okay. They're not supposed to be here, but they are here temporary. Okay, I can accept that. Usually I'd get shit for walking through someone's land. But I guess this worked both ways. There we go. That makes 4. So they took the west coast. Just couldn't do it. Why is it taking so long? Oh, I can see why it's taking them so long. Okay, and make those a core. Make these a core. Core it up. That's cool. Okay. There's a few of that going. Where are all these armies? I can't fight Spain anymore. Stupid. Oh, jeez. That's why you guys are in the situation you're in. There we go. National de- Ooh. I can get rid of slavery in my country. But should I? Taxes. No.
Paramedics, firefighters, police officers, and
I'll be able to shoot for about an hour or so, but then I really gotta
you can join their ranks with a credential.
Search for something I lost in my room. Emergency medical technology. My medical cards, I can up here, glasses.
Criminal justice or homeland security.
What are you guys doing there?
The most advanced learning environments available, including a state-of-the-art public safety training complex in Livonia.
Drop them.
And a renovated paramedic lab in Garden City. Classes are forming now. Discover your inner hero. Discover Schoolcraft College.
Okay, we can't even tell. Oh, okay. Oh, I do own those. I don't know how. Must have just asked for them in a war or something. Pretty hard too, I would say. Benny and the Jets. I'm the wind, the wonderful. Oh baby, she's a renegade. My guy, give a shit. I built up quite a few stuff, quite a few things in my nation. I've got a lot of post offices in here. I think my income really reflects that. Wait, where's my big fleet? Big fleet's there, so I can drop some income there. There we go. Yeah, it was hard getting the Ottomans to colonize. First I had to colonize Africa, just so I could reach anywhere else. Ooh. Benny and the Jets. I got a lot of religions. Let's do some legitimacy. Push it back over to me. It's pretty hard though. Anything else I own that's valuable? Benny and the Jets. Oh, this ability increase. This could work. Yeah. Yeah, well, let's do this one. What do I have my people doing? That was stupid. Okay. Recall. Oh yeah, recall. Lose one prestige. That's fine if maybe it was a prestige. You know, losing one isn't gonna hurt anything. Ooh, but I have... And that is clear, so let me... help that religion. How did I do for my income? That helped a little bit. That did. Specifically... 7.66, you know, it's still something. Okay, oh, a third trader. That's actually exactly what I need. Show me a trade screen. I should go to Sylvia and transfer trade power. Cause it is worth a ton. And I think I'm actually helping with that. All the colonization. Okay, I'm in the second row. I'm wielding 3.3 power. Spain has 130. Then Portugal. Good, self-sustainment. That's always a good thing. Oh, this guy's already done. Yeah, it comes more and more that trade will become your biggest factor. I talk about for France. My France playthrough has 75%, I believe. Living in a lonely world. Took the midnight train going anywhere. The song made Journey famous again. I'm thinking next, I've tried to fill in this center. Actually, probably go up here. So I can block them off. Put down the mutiny. And also get that war to take care of, huh? Make core provinces 4. He's doing his own thing. I smell my cheap perfume. Okay, there we go. Have a reason? Good, so as soon as that's done, I'll probably attack. I have 60, I have 80 years left in this game. There we go. Four. So that'll be good. I'll get up to 7, 8, 7. It's okay. Rest of my forces are ready. Oh, I do one more. Any allies I have to worry about? Morocco? Morocco. Morocco. Ah, sounds familiar, doesn't it? Mali and Uzbek. So I'll have to worry about. Oh, that's Morocco. Right. Oh, I didn't miss that much. I don't know if I can beat him. I could try. I'll try. I'm in a pretty bad spot with my Ming series. Basically, I have no manpower left and 3 or 4 people invade. So I'm going to have to try to fix that before I start streaming it again. Somewhere in the night. I have a lot of crap here, so I'll have to take that first. Press this shoe. Okay. Rebels across the border. Yeah, perfect time, huh?
Yeah.
And it's the third one. Okay. Aha, like I guessed, he'd taken those. That's fine. Honestly, they take Africa. Not the worst thing that could happen. If I do have people over here, I could probably do something about it. I'll push him one away from the coast. Just in case. Actually, I'll push him right here because if this guy attacks, he'll reach my guy before he can get over.